What's going on, guys? BigGamerTen here, and today we are here with some Minecraft. I am currently making a server called Trollcraft, which I'm going to be doing with my friend. I'm probably going to be mentioning some of the stuff that we're doing as we play. I got this idea from a bunch of videos on YouTube, so this is not my original idea. I'm just copying people because it's fun to do. And I'm going to load a server, then I'm going to join my friend's party while I'm going to unmute him, and then we're going to start. I already started this server, so we've been a second in. We haven't done anything, though. Okay, no, I unmuted you. You can join back now. Join. Noah, join me. Dude, I'm streaming. Okay. This is me. Okay, hold on. This is me in my normal skin. I'm just making sure you weren't in creative. Bro, don't kill me already.
Okay. I was up top.
We are allowed to kill each other and we are allowed to mess each other, but we're not allowed to kill each other for the first 2 days. Okay.
Wow, that's a long time.
2 Minecraft days.
Oh. That's so like 2 days in real life, I'd be like...
That's like 40. That's like.
Are we allowed to start getting wood right now?
Yeah, you're allowed to start collecting materials. I said 2 Minecraft days because it gives you a decent bit to get materials.
In like 2 days, you would be like probably full iron and maybe a diamond sword or something like that.
That's like the point. In 2 real days, but in 2 Minecraft days, the most you would have is probably like some iron.
Probably have an iron sword.
I remember I tried doing this on my PlayStation 3 with some friends, like 2 other people, and I had like 4 things scattered around the world. I had my base underground, I had a farm, I had an armory, and I had an animal farm set up underground, hidden. And then I just marked them all in a book, and I put like 5 exactly same books in a chest in my armory.
Probably.
And you
do
have
that.
To play with classic crafting.
I already got it on. I love it.
Yeah, I'm just saying. Like, you have
I do
to.
Not
it's
play
not
without it. It's not a choice. You can't. Are you allowed to like ask? Because like some things I don't know how to craft.
You can Google them on the interwebs.
Interwebs.
Chicken.
I wonder if your phone is dead. What?
I was saying chicken. I was killing a chicken.
I was about to be like me.
If your phone's dead, you can do that on the internet browser on your PS4.
Mm-hmm, fuck this shit out. I already got 2 coal. I'm doing good.
Cool.
Please don't kill me.
We're not allowed to kill for the first 2 days.
Okay, I'm making my house underground. How about that?
Okay, I'm making mine up in the sky. How about that?
So it's turning into sky black right now. How about that?
No. And who said I was going to make it in the sky?
Please, can you turn name tags off, please?
I will in a second. No, I'm leaving name tags on, but no map. So you'll know if you're close to somebody. Either you
so you
run
can
and
get
hide,
ready,
or you chase after them.
Hey, here. Did you get my map?
What? Why are you giving me a map? You know you can use this to, like, mark the locations. A thing called coordinates.
Yeah, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, that's how.
What?
You should have learned this in school by now.
Nope. School is a pain in the ass.
I know that, but you should have learned this already.
Nope. I'm a savage.
How have you not learned this, but I have?
Because I'm a savage. Do you like farming?
Eh. It's not hard. But it's not exactly easy.
Oh, that's what she said.
Because most of the time you have to wait.
She doesn't like it hard.
Unless you have, like, Viagra.
Haunt me. Haunt me.
Please don't.
Daddy, whatever. Okay, I will not have... I turned around, I was gonna grab all of that, but whatever. It was there and you took all of it.
There's a thing called... Don't wait.
I was crafting tools.
Yeah, you should have done that after you got it.
So I could kill you even though you're crafting tools? Okay.
Yeah. After the 2 days are up.
I still want to know why we need name tags on.
I just like it. I'll probably turn them off eventually, but not right now.
Yeah, I like my girlfriend too. Silence. Complete silence.
Who are you talking to?
I'm just talking to myself, that's all. Because I'm so lonely.
Good. I'm kidding.
Good. I was about to flip out right there.
Why?
Because you said good.
Okay. But what if it was good? Yo, first I had perfect amount of cobble.
How do you have the perfect amount?
I had enough to make a furnace, a sword, and a pick. Perfect amount of cobblestone. That's what I call it.
I got... Now got 4 furnaces.
I got 40 torches. How do you like them apples?
Because you stole my coal. How about that?
I didn't steal your coal. Nothing's yours unless you, like, actually mind it. So that coal is technically mine now. Oh yeah, by the way, iron blends in with stone, so you gotta really be on the lookout. Like, it blends in with stone.
Oh, nice.
In this texture pack.
I think I might have saw, like, some orange speckles or...
Yeah, if it has that, then it's iron.
Oh, well, you should have told me that earlier.
Yeah, well,
I see coal.
Yeah, about
you do not come
I,
over here now. I swear to God. I
actually
will kill you.
Have coal, so yeah, screw off. Found like 10
screw off. Let me screw off. Okay, I'll leave this game right now.
Okay.
How about that?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm kidding. Don't.
You're still a fence, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you ever seen Dragon Ball PP? It's like a little animated thing just got me on YouTube.
I'm gonna die.
Why?
I'm at 3 hearts and no food.
Then how about this?
Mm-hmm. making deals with the devil.
Don't even have to make
deals. I'll put it normal now. I found food.
No, I'm just gonna set this for a few minutes. So you, like, don't die. Tell me when you have a good amount of food. Because that's when I'll turn it off. Because I kind of don't trust you not to die in the first 2 days.
Yeah, it's gonna be a crucial.
If you die in the first 2 days, you're probably gonna end up raging.
Yeah.
Crap, I put cobblestone in my furnace instead of iron.
What?
What? I put cobblestone in my furnace instead of iron.
You got iron?
Yeah.
What? Excuse me. Did you just say what I thought you said?
I have iron.
You got iron?
Yeah.
Yeah, you cheated, bro. Get out of here.
No, I'm in a mine.
No, you didn't.
It also has a lot of coal, but that's it. Crap. I keep on... I lost my crafting table. Why does this keep on happening?
What?
Are you mad at me for getting iron? Are you mad at me for having a sword?
What does gold look like?
I don't know.
What does diamonds look like?
It's like very, very, very shiny blue.
Very, 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 very shiny gold. Okay. Yeah, that definitely helps me out a lot, doesn't it?
Like,
can I make some deals with the devil?
Already?
Because I worry about nothing.
You know, in the future,
I'm in there
gonna,
all
like,
day.
Really screw you.
What? The devil will fuck me in the asshole. I got already all the full leather armor. Nice.
Cool. I'm getting iron crap, bruh. Hi, Dave. Yeah. How do you think I got here? Nah. She went to her friends. Yo, do I have a bed yet?
No.
Can you get one?
Not close.
Oh yeah, you said you were willing to make some deals with the devil?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Will you kill me?
No, I'm not allowed to kill you until the first days are up.
I want to talk to the devil.
Okay, then hold on. Give me a second. I need to go into devil mode. But I also need to get rid of some stuff in my mind so you don't take it. I also really want to block off the stream of water. You like kind of want to nip it in the butt. Like, right there. There, I nipped the water in the butt. Okay, hold on. Stand still because you're being teleported.
Hmm?
Stand still. You're being teleported to the devil. You said you wanted to speak to him. The only speaking you're going to do with him is face to face. Or face to sword. But, like, that's just in case I
have to. Or how about face to sword to sword?
How about I'm a god and you don't fuck with me? How about that?
Looking out, I am covering my base with full obsidian. Bye.
You don't have diamonds.
I know. Stop, please don't hurt me. Cooked chicken looks like a golden chicken, no joke.
Okay.
Can you give my my channel a shout out, or? Or no? Hello?
You said you wanted to speak to the devil? The devil is here. Said you needed to speak to the devil? The devil is here.
Okay.
I knew you were gonna try that. Why'd you want to speak to me?
What are you supposed to do to speak to
the devil's right in front of you? You can talk to him.
What am I supposed to talk to him about?
You said you wanted to speak to the devil.
By any chance, can I have an iron sword?
Are you sure you want this?
Yeah. Yay! Where'd it go?
No, I'm just the god now. Instead of the devil, I'm the god. But just remember, the god giveth, the god can taketh. The God giveth, the God can taketh.
Okay. Well, how do you get out of this place?
Follow the water stream. Okay.
No, I am not coming through. Oh my god. Why?
There, I just teleported you out.
Where am I? So. It's been one day. Right? Mm-hmm. Right? It's been one day.
I don't feel so well. Cow.
The God giveth and the God can taketh.
And when he takes it, then what?
It's the God taketh, first of all.
Yeah.
God giveth and the God fucks with.
Oh, nice. My torch disappeared.
Can you see me by chance? I'm like right behind you. Can you see me? Okay.
Why you break my torch, bro? That ain't cool.
The God gives and the God can mess with.
Yeah, but if you come to my house and you know where my house is,
I'm a god. Don't, like, crap with me. I'm a god.
You know what I am? I'm a savage.
Slay you easily.
Now, how about that? Kiss me inside. How about that?
Crap, I forgot where my mind was.
Oh, you know what? I lost all my four furnaces, my chest with some food in it.
Cooked food. Yeah, I remember. Were you still in that mine where I stole the coal?
No.
I remember the area.
No, I was not.
I did a thing called, I looked at the map where you were before I teleported you.
Yeah.
So I'm like smart.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? I had a TV dinner. Like, a few minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much.
Mm-hmm. Okay, interesting.
Familiar area?
Oh my god. Oh my god. If I die, I'm... You stay back. You better fear me, bro. I'm the one that's called
fear
the savage. Okay, never mind. No, my god, no. Please, bye, hi, bad, no. That's a bad god. You know that? That's
the
a bad god.
God only be's bad when you makes him mad.
Fuck the gods coming straight out of cons.
Insulting to God?
No, 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 not at all. No, please don't hurt me. Oh my god, no, I'm in the back.
The same. Don't mess with the gods, or the gods will mess with you. The gods made you, and the gods can take you away. The gods gave you life in it, and they can take it away.
It's true.
With a few hits. By the way, that diamond sword that I held in my hand, I just threw that back in the creator menu. Only just make it scary. I'd only use the materials that I've found personally, or stuff that I feel like I get.
You feel like you get.
I didn't take anything from the creative menu, but also don't waste the god's time. Just angers them even more. Oh yeah, I need to change my skin back. I need to find a good skin.
Now I'm scared that you know where I am now. You stay back, you beast, you bit hairy hay.
About the gods, you gotta be scared.
Yeah, I hate the devil, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not a devil. I'm a god. I'm also a gecko.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'll be able to play for a while though, because I'm home until Sunday. Until Sunday 6 o'clock, I can play. Until Sunday 6 p.m.
Can I return this iron sword or?
Nope.
Well, bye. You're going off the cliff.
What?
Oh, nothing. Oh, nothing.
You just said I'm going off a cliff.
No. No. I was talking about that iron sword.
Consequences, because it's just a simple sword. But you, if you were to say, try to strike a god with it, then that would be bad consequences. And also, if you slay the god's pets, that would be a very, 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 very bad thing.
What would happen?
You don't want to know.
Oh, I'll find out soon.
Something TNT.
Oh, never mind. I'm good. Like, I'm good.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
But you can do it because it's troll craft.
Yeah. Do it.
Do it. Just do it.
I shouldn't be this close to you. I was mining in a ravine by your house. There was like 20 some iron down there. It's like right over the side of the mountain.
Nice, you grabbed all of that?
Mm-hmm. There's probably some more that I didn't see though. but the gecko's dipping into a nearby forest. Okay, I think this is good.
I hate the devil. The devil sucks.
You can hate the devil all you want, as long as you don't hate God. Hate God, there's gonna be consequences for insulting the gods. The charge will be insulting a god.
Hey,
I forgot to change it back to normal.
Do that, you will earn some consequences.
Oh yeah, you can also make trades with each other, but you can only make trades with the gecko, not the god. The god, there's only deals with the devil, which have consequences, but the trades, they don't.
Because I worry about nothing. Not nothing. I'm in here all day.
Oh yeah, if you be nice to the gods, they can also bless you with gifts.
Oh, yay! I love the gods!
By chance, do you have a bed yet?
No.
Okay, well, the gods feel like they need to bless you with a gift.
But I do got one wool.
Nope, the gods are still gonna bless you with a gift. This is free. The gifts, they're good. You're a good dog.
I'm a good dog? I'm a good dog now. So I collapse, I'm spilling these rats on and fill into the deadly bedrock. Are you gonna drop that beat?
Maybe. I need to Google something real quick.
The gods suck. Well, not the gods. I meant the devil, too. I meant the devil.
Okay. The gods will forgive you. The gods will also bless you with a gift.
Hates the devil.
But the devil is my brother.
Okay, now you can go. Okay.
I might not be gift.
But talking to you because I don't like people that like the devil. So yeah.
I don't like the devil. He's just my brother. Well, he's the god's brother. The gods bless you with a gift.
Yay! I always wanted
the gods need to grab a chest.
Read
the name. The gods have spoken.
The gods have spoken.
The gods has also done their magic and set it today.
And now it's been 2 days.
Mm-hmm. You can now try to murder the gecko. Crap, why do I keep on losing my camp? Oh, never mind, I found it. Now, I don't suggest trying to murder the gecko, because currently the gecko has good iron stuff. The gecko currently won't attack you, as long as you don't try to attack him.
Attack. This is where my chest where the gods put the gifts in. Every day
crap.
I'm gonna come check.
I made 2 iron leggings.
Ah, can you lend me one?
You can trade for it.
What are we supposed to trade with?
Anything you have. For instance, do you have 2 iron? If you had 2 iron, I'd trade you pants.
No.
hold on, I need to go into god mode to... I got an anvil out on accident. I just had to break it. I'm not about that cheating life. Crap, I need to find 2 more iron. Because I gave you an iron sword. I think that's what I'm going to get. 2 more iron out.
I put it away. But I
you shouldn't have taken it. You shouldn't have accepted it.
I know. I threw it and it's gone.
Just because you did that doesn't mean I'm still... And now the gods have full iron. The gecko has full iron armor.
The gecko sucks.
The gecko also feels like he may put in a good word for you to the gods.
Okay. It doesn't suck.
Bow to the gecko. The gecko is like your one way of communication besides like book and quills to the gecko. Fucking quills and like pray to the gods to summon the god. Just throw down a book and quill for him. He'll get it. He'll get the message. The gecko's also dipping to a new location. But it's not that far from your base. Oh yeah, hold on. Gods possess the gecko to come and bring you something. Don't come outside for a few minutes. The god needs to do something. He's just possessing the gecko. PlayStation into my room. We're gonna be able to get back on.
But I thought your TV, bro.
Yeah. My mom's changing my brother's TV into my room. And once he comes back home, we're gonna change his room before he gets back.
And then what? Then do you get to play on
the... Then I get to play in the living room.
I live with my grandma because, well, yeah, my grandma because we always pray every time we to the gods. No joke, because we love the gods.
You can go check it out from. The gods over and you put it in a chest outside. The gods will take it back to their lair, read over it, and then they will decide. They will either answer your prayer, keep silent, or make you wait a bit. And also there's 3 gods that you can pray to. When you go to sign the book, you gotta name it to whatever god. There's a god of death. Well, there's a god of destruction, which is the nether god. There's a god of peace, which is the overworld god. And then there's a god of death, which is the end god. nether god, the god of destruction. His name is Herobrine. And the god of the end, I'm pretty sure. Crap, I forgot their names. Hold on, I need to get a book of both.
That's where all my stuff that you want me to carry out is, right in that chest up the front.
You put your prayers in the chest, and then the gods will read it, and then they'll do what they think is necessary. I'm writing you a book. I'm writing you a note.
I'm about to get some sex.
I'm writing you down the names of the gods and what type of the world they rule. And you have to choose which one you're speaking to. I still need to think of a name for the overlord, for the overworld god. Oh my god, I can't think of a name. The gods leave you a note on your doorstep. Well, they leave you a note on your chest.
Can you check out that chest out there?
Yeah, I will.
This will be the chest where I wrote in. Murder sitting next to. After all I said.
Stop singing, heathens.
That's not a good L, but you're not a bounce back.
Stop singing.
Blue or morning, but I'm not a count stacks.
Typed in his response, and he threw it by your front chest. By the books. By where you got all the books, not back there. By your front door. Guys are just gonna keep sending it today for a few days. Alright, did you look through the chest, through the book I left in your chest?
What is it?
It's not in that one. The one inside of your house. Make sure to check inside of your house frequently. Inside your chest every now and then. Because that's where I'm just going to put notes. That's the names of the gods and what worlds they rule in.
What is Gecko?
That's the name of the overworld god. Don't judge me. I couldn't think of a better name. I changed
Gecko.
My skin for what I normally am.
What if we're Gecko? Gecko.
If you're praying for Gecko, write it in a book and write. You have
I
to sign
I got it.
No, you have to sign the book and you gotta say to Gecko. Gods will check back every night. Gecko's here.
How do you spell Gecko?
G-E-K-O. I don't even know if that's right. That's just the way that the god's spelling it. Yeah. No, it's G-E-C-K-O. That's the name of the skin. But
Okay, now where do I put it?
Put it in this chest.
I'm gonna keep your book. I keep on reading it every minute there.
The gods said it tonight just so they can read the book. The gods will only read the books at night. And also, don't break any of the other blocks I'm setting around the chest. They're glowstone. If you break one, the gods will smite you. Typed his response. He should have read it by now. All the gods forgive you.
What is his response?
I did that already. That was earlier. My response is, yes, they all do forgive you. Now go to bed. Sleep. Go sleep. Good. I was about to say, did you lose your holy bed that the gecko god blessed you?
Is the gecko good or bad?
He's the god of the overworld. By the names, you should be able to tell who's good and bad. Gecko is both. Herobrine. He's both. And then, well, all of them are in between the middle, because if you make them mad, they're bad, but if you don't make them mad, then they're good.
So, can I raid your base now? Yes, no, maybe so. Okay, yeah, probably.
Yes, you can, but I don't have a base. I'm just a hobo. I carry all my items. But I'm also packing full iron armor and a iron sword. Oh, yeah. And if the gods need to give you a gift, they're just going to set it in the chest by the glowstone.
Yeah.
So you check it, like, before you go to bed, and when you go to check it, put in any prayers you have for the day. Okay. And if you need any more book and quills,
are you like allowed to write what you did today? Or any of that? Or like,
you do whatever you want with the book and quills. Just make sure if you need more book and quills, just pray to like the gecko god.
I need torches, that's what I need.
Instead of just making deals with the devil, you're gonna pray to gods for it. It's a little less, like, weird.
I found a ravine, but it got all torches in it.
Yeah, that was mine. There may be some iron along the walls that I didn't see. It's fair game for whatever you find in the mine.
Cause I know when a hotline bling. That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you. Reputations, yeah, get along. Dreaming about the city. After this, can we have can we do Skyblock?
I don't like Skyblock. This is like, I don't like it.
Oh, but we go.
This is fun though. It's like a normal survival. Kind of.
I'm a miner, so like me writing my journey is kind of.
Kind of what you do.
Yeah.
If you want to tell the gods what you did, you can. Sometimes the gods would be interested in something to read. Kind of like a book.
Maybe they don't get to often to read god stuff. They like to read some books of adventures.
Yeah.
Come and find.
Or just what people did.
Adventure time.
I wish I had my freaking earbuds right now.
Why?
Because I want to watch like YouTube while I play. But I can't. Yeah, I just noticed this, but the sugar cane looks like bamboo.
Nice.
It's dope.
I'm dreaming about the things that we could be.
Yeah, I don't even know where I went anymore. I'm just walking in one direction. I went off the map. Oh yeah, be careful, because if you, like, you can get out of the map. Like, you know how you, like, normal map, like, you can get out of that range.
So if you do that, then that.
And you must, like, get lost. Yo, I don't know where I am anymore. I got lost. I'm outside of the map. I'm scared. I'm just gonna make my base somewhat near yours. Okay, the gods are in a pickle. So the gods are gonna, like, just gonna... Crap, wrong button. Sorry. Wrong button. Don't go that way. That's a bad direction. Okay.
Going this way?
I'm just gonna get you back to your house. I was gonna teleport to you so I could get inside of the area of the map. But I pressed the wrong button. Sorry, the gods can be stupid sometimes. Sometimes the gods mess up simple buttons. There.
Hey, I got you a gift.
You put it in the chest for gifts. You put the gifts in the chest. By the glowstone out front. That's what you do with your gifts.
So you want to check the chest every day, like what chest? Every night, what chest? I need a pickaxe bad.
This chest. That one. You put gifts in there during the day, and then once it gets to night, the gods will check it. And if gods need to leave you gifts, they'll most likely leave it at night. But sometimes they'll leave it at day. Oh, I got an itch, got an itch, got an itch. Oh. I am better.
Should we just do a creative world and, like, build our own server and build all this cool stuff?
Like, you can do that
trade,
later.
Like, 20 diamonds and stuff for other things, so we have people join. And then...
You can do that later.
Ever since I left the city to you. I'm about to kill myself. Dude, I'm running out of all my stuff.
You can pray to the gods and wait till morning.
Yeah, ain't nobody got time for that.
I'm
not trying to be mean. What? Hurry up before the gods come find me and kill me.
Why would the gods have a reason to kill you?
I feel scared. I'm starving. I don't got no food.
You don't got zero food? Then how did that happen?
Not in the game. At my house.
Oh. Are you stupid?
And how is because we are low on money. That's how. The simple thing is low on money.
It's also a simple thing called just go get some money.
Boy!
Did you just insult the gods?
No.
Gods took that as a threat. Gods are angered.
No.
The gods
no,
are joking.
No, you stay back. No.
The gods are joking.
No.
The gods were joking.
I'm starving of hunger.
Now wait until night.
What? Where do my feet?
It starts with an R.
Read. Oh, you. I'm so happy with you right now. I'm getting salty, you know that. You know what? I'm quitting. Bye.
You're quitting.
I hate my life.
I said it'd be peaceful. Once it gets nighttime, leave your prayer. Just hide in your base. God's will answer your prayer. Time for the gods to go check on the prayers. The gods make a very slow approach to the prayers.
I'll be laying down if you need me. I'll go get something to eat. I think I got some snacks. I'll be right back.
Go fast. Thank you.
My dad's blessed me with some pizza. You know that? Bro?
I'm writing a book. Stay in bed.
You raiding me?
No.
Time to
go to bed.
Come on.
Stay in bed. The gods are not ready for you to awake.
Okay.
Gecko just lended a helping hand.
Thanks.
What is your response to Gecko being nice?
Well, thank you. You can have, all my stuff.
Read the sign that's above the chest.
Okay. Now I see.
It's a gift.
Well, thank you, gods. I love you. Oh, I just wasted this cobblestone on accident. And I can't.
I'm really retarded.
Can I put on a song?
Songs are good, but then something.
Just to let you know, check out Moose.
They're not lazy, they just can't show their face in certain realms. Only Gecko can show his face.
Hold up, we need to
only
know.
Gecko can be in his true form. In
the awesome
world.
Thing is, I got one controller to charge my phone and one to charge my controller.
Cool.
Because I need my phone to edit out the parts of my YouTube videos. And my computer.
Do you think Gecko God is good?
Hold up, bro. I'll be right back. You did not hear me screaming out, did you?
Okay. And I did a little bit. And also, the gods request a dandelion. Don't question why, just the gods request a dandelion.
Too bad. I'm sorry.
You really want to mess with the gods?
No, I'm good. I got three. I got three for you. Okay? I got three for you.
Better have freaking dandelions.
I got five.
Oh, I need one. I need to
too
finish,
bad,
like...
you're getting five.
Oh, never mind, never mind. You're getting one.
Exactly.
Okay.
I'll leave it in the chest. You guys
no,
are happy.
Too, look.
This is a sunflower. The god said a dandelion.
Is that the dip?
This is a sunflower.
Freak. Got the wrong thing.
Dandelions are small.
Okay, I'll be right back.
There's some over in that rose bush. The gods are making a base. Don't raid it, otherwise you will be smited.
Okay.
Do you like my leather booties?
Ow. Right there. There you go. That's a dandelion, right?
You guys are pleased.
Yay! I love the guys. Guys are nice to me.
Oh yeah, and the gecko god, during nighttime, he's gonna leave you a little hint. You're gonna want to read it.
Okay. Okay. Whoa, it's nighttime. Time to go to bed.
Sure you don't want to make any prayers before you go to bed? Sure you don't want to leave the gods anything to read? The gods get very bored being gods, you know. Not all puffy and fancy. Stay sleeping in the bed. The gods are coming to give you a note.
I feel well, but thank you. Moose. I got moose milk in my kitchen. I'm on a mission.
Remember when you get up to check your box up in the front? Make sure you check it. Go sleep. Are you reading the note? Go sleep. Go sleep. Don't stop reading the note. Go to sleep. You read the notes in the morning.
Okay, fine.
Five.
Gosh.
Three.
No.
You gotta be in the bed in five. Four. Three. Two. One. There. Now hold on, don't read it yet. Kill him and take his map.
Oh, that's my friend. Dude, that's my friend.
Take his map.
Hey.
The gods command you.
Hey.
The gods command you. End him.
No.
Does he have a mic?
But he's not in the party, yeah.
Invite him to the party.
Okay.
And wait, hold on. I'm gonna put him in a little containment pit so he can't do any damage.
Okay, he's there.
Does he have a mic?
Kick Dandrew 8 more.
Okay, firebomb.
Can you get some mic?
Can you talk? Okay. What we're doing here is a little thing called Trollcraft, but with gods. Because we can. And we have you in this containment chamber, one, because the gods don't trust you, and two, because the gods don't trust you.
Can I kill him? Please, I want to kill him.
Noah, did you just say that?
No. I said I want to give him some stuff.
No, was
so
that
we
you
can
that
divide
said that?
No. No, that was Firebomb. He said he wanted to kill me.
I won't be mad if it was you.
All I did is went, yeah, it was me, okay.
How about ya?
Dead. He's running for it.
Hold on.
He's running for
it. We'll see why you listen to the odds.
He's running for it. Oh, he's running for it. And he died.
And I said spawn point in a pit. And it's funny.
And it's so
and
funny.
And now he has no chance of escaping.
Yeah, it's so funny.
Okay, Firebomb, you're going to listen to us, and you're going to listen to our rules. One.
Yeah.
The god is streaming. 24/7. Two. Don't screw with the gods. You will get smited by the gods. Three. You have to pray to the gods through books and leave them in that chest over there by the glowstone. Four. No breaking the glowstone over there. Five. Listen to the gods when they speak. I'm pretty sure that's all the rules, isn't it? Oh yeah.
Yeah, they gave me these iron legs, so they're the best gods ever. Trust them. Oh, who's Blekka? Can I kill them?
Nah. Okay.
Okay.
You will be released. But stay in that. Stay on the obsidian block. Listen to the gods. Stay on the obsidian block. Come on. Can you change the TVs around? If you need praying books, you can use Noah's praying books.
Yeah.
Once you run out, I'll give you. I don't know why it's like that. Oh yeah, Noah, hand me the book that has all the gods' names in it real quick. Noah, hand me the book that has all the gods' names in it.
What? No, don't give me that first one that I haven't read yet.
I just need the one that has the gods' names in it. Okay, give me the one that says gods. And just that one. This is Gekko. There, you can take that one. Noah. Take that.
Okay.
Hold on. Explain to him how praying works in this server.
Okay. How?
There.
No.
There. You both got a copy of the gods'
names. Nothing like that. You have to get this. You have to write in the book. Come over here and put it in that chest, and the gods at night they spawn and they come out, look at your book, and they give you a response in there.
And I gave you a list of the gods' names. There's three of them.
Make sure
you pray to at least all three of them every now and then. Otherwise, the gods get angry.
Yeah, okay. They gave me some death threats.
No, was you that said the gods threatened you?
It was Hero Brian. It was the Hero Brian one.
Hero Brian and Death.
He's the mean one. I don't like that
one.
No,
all three of them can be mean, nice, or medium. Whenever they want to. It just depends when you take them off. One's Gekko, the god of the overworld. One is... Oopsie poopsie. Fix it.
No,
put
a
chest down,
no.
Fix it. Fix the god's mistake. Fix the god's mistake. Fix the god's mistake. Put it all in the chest.
Bye.
Fill the chest with books. Noah, come on. Put all the extra books in this chest. Noah, did you really just leave?
I'm gonna make a... I'm gonna make a world.
Okay, stream. This is where I'm gonna end it right now. Okay, stream. I'm just ending it here. We're gonna make another one.